Hedberg still looks. Kessel for the corner. Crosby, Malkin, one timer. He scores! Power play goal! Evgeny Malkin, brilliant passing from the Penguins. Malkin the finish. It's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Well, everybody's got to get a hand in this goal, including Tristan Jarry. You made a play to come out of his net and get the puck up ice. And then when it did come up, he just ripped it off the glass. The Penguins got into the zone, and they moved it around brilliantly. East to west plays, and Halak could not move all the way across. Malkin down to one knee, had the wide open vacated net. Didn't mean it was going to be easy to find it, but Malkin's pretty good in that area. And Halak, no match for that shot off the stick of 71, who was on that left knee. And the Penguins are up 2-0 on the power play mark.